gave you up. Not unless you're a maid's daughter.